And the Blue Caps taking on the Bobcats in the KCL Finals. After being the one seed yesterday, now looking at beating the three seed. The Blue Caps' Caleb Royer batting, hits a ground ball to second. Runner on third, Liam Bedill from Bloomington takes home. Tug Hollinsworth batting for the Bobcats, hits the ball on the left. Runner on second, Riley McAllister takes home to score. The Blue Caps win 10-7, and they take home the KCL Championship.